A Honolulu man was indicted today for first-degree murder. 36-year-old Michael Walker was also charged with conspiring to kill his wife, Catherine Walker, who was found dead in their home in the Aliamanu Military Reservation last November. According to the indictment, Walker and Elisa Jackson worked together to carry out the killing. The indictment says around midnight between November 14th and 15th, Jackson stabbed Walker to death. She was indicted earlier this year for murder.